It's time to discover, it's time to play. So let's get started right away.
Welcome to Loving to Learn. I'm Mrs. Grant, and today we are going to trace the small letters. Let's get started. So on the Loving to Learn website, you can run off this sheet and trace the letters over and over again. So we're going to start there. We're going to start with the letter A. So if you look at the letter A, we're going to circle around and align straight down. Okay, let's do that in the air too. Circle around, line straight down. Do it with me again. Circle around, line straight down. All right, now we're going to write it on the board. Circle around, line straight down. There you go. We'll erase that. The next letter is the letter B. So we look on here, straight line down, and we circle around the bottom. All right, do it in the air with me. Straight line down, circle around the bottom. Let's do it again. Straight line down, circle around the bottom. All right, let's do it on the whiteboard board. Straight line down, circle around the bottom. We'll erase that B. The next letter is the letter C. So, with the letter C, we start at the top and circle halfway around. All right, let's do it in the air. Do it with me. Start at the top and circle halfway around. Do it again. Start at the top, circle halfway around. All right, let's do it on the whiteboard board. Start at the top, circle halfway around. There's the letter C. We'll erase that. The next small letter is the letter D. So for the letter D, we circle around the bottom, straight line up, straight line down. Let's do it in the air. Circle around the bottom, straight line up, straight line down. Let's do it again. Circle around the bottom, straight line up, straight line down. All right, let's do it on the whiteboard board. Circle around the bottom, straight line up, straight line down. There's the letter D. We erase the letter D. The next letter is the E. So we go over here, straight line over and circle around. Let's do it in the air. Straight line over, circle around. Do it again. Straight line over, circle around. All right, let's do it on the whiteboard board. Straight line over, circle around. There's the letter E. We'll erase the letter E. The next letter is the letter F. Here we go. Candy cane down, cross in the middle. Do it with me again. Candy cane down, cross in the middle. Let's do it again. In the air, candy cane down, cross in the middle. All right, let's write it on the whiteboard board. We go candy cane down, cross in the middle. There's that small F. The next letter is the letter G. Here we go, circle around the top, go straight line down and a fish hook in. Let's do it in the air. Circle around the top, straight line down and a fish hook in. Do it again with me. Circle around the top, straight line down and a fish hook in. All right, let's write it on the whiteboard board. Circle around the top, straight line down, and a fish hook in. There's the small letter G. We'll erase that G. The next letter is the letter H. Here we go. Straight line down and around the hill. All right, do it with me in the air. Straight line down and around the hill. Let's do it again. Straight line down and around the hill. We'll do it on the whiteboard board. Straight line down and around the hill. There's that small letter H. We'll erase that letter H. The next letter is the letter I. So we go straight line down, dot on top. Write it with me. Straight line down, dot on top. Let's do it again. Straight line down, dot on top. We'll do it on the whiteboard board. Straight line down, dot on top. There's the small letter I. We'll erase that letter I. The next letter is the letter J. J is straight line down, fish hook in, dot on top. Let's do it in the air. Straight line down, fish hook in, dot on top. Do it again with me. Straight line down, fish hook in, dot on top. All right, let's do it on the whiteboard board. Straight line down, fish hook in, dot on top. There's the small letter J. All right, we'll erase that J. The next letter is the letter K. So we go over here, straight line down, slanted line in, slanted line out. Do it with me in the air. Straight line down, slanted line in, slanted line out. Okay, oh, let's do it one more time. Straight line down, slanted line in, slanted line out. Now let's do it on the wipe off board. Straight line down, slanted line in, slanted line out. There's the small letter K. We'll erase that letter K. The next letter is the letter L. L is a straight line down. Do it with me in the air. Straight line down. Let's do it again. Straight line down. We'll do it on the whiteboard board. Straight line down. There's the letter L. We'll erase that letter L. The next letter is the letter M. So we go straight line down, around the hill, and around the hill again. Let's do it in the air. Straight line down, around the hill, and around the hill again. Let's do it one more time together. Straight line down, around the hill, and around the hill again. All right, let's write it on the whiteboard board. Straight line down, around the hill, and around the hill again. There is the letter M. We'll erase that letter M. The next letter is the letter N. Straight line down and around the hill. Do it with me in the air. Straight line down and around the hill. Let's do it again. Straight line down and around the hill. We'll write it on the whiteboard board. Straight line down and around the hill. There's the letter N. We'll erase that letter N. The next letter is the letter O. O, we circle around. Do it with me in the air. Circle around. Let's do it again. We circle around. All right, let's do it on the whiteboard board. We circle around. There's the letter O. We'll erase that letter O. The next letter is the letter P. P, we do straight line down and circle around the top. Let's do it in the air. Straight line down, circle around the top. Let's do it again. Straight line down, circle around the top. Okay, let's do it on the whiteboard board. Straight line down, and we circle around the top. There's the letter P. We erase that letter P. The next letter is the letter Q. Q, we circle around the top, straight line down, and a fish hook out. Let's do that in the air. Circle around the top, straight line down, and a fish hook out. Do it with me again. Circle around the top, straight line down, and a fish hook out. Let's write it on the whiteboard board. We circle around the top, straight line down, and a fish hook out. There's the letter Q. We'll erase that letter Q. The next letter is the letter R. R, we go straight line down and a roof on top. Let's do it in the air. Straight line down and a roof on top. Do it again. Straight line down and a roof on top. We'll do it on the whiteboard board. Straight line down and a roof on top. There's the letter R. We'll erase that R. The next letter is the letter S. S, we snake around the top and around the bottom. Let's do it in the air. Snake around the top and around the bottom. Let's do it again. Snake around the top and around the bottom. We'll write it on the whiteboard board. We snake around the top and around the bottom. There's the S. The next small letter is the letter T. T, we go straight line down, cross in the middle. Do it with me. straight line down, cross in the middle. Let's do it again. Straight line down, cross in the middle. We'll do it on the whiteboard board. Straight line down, cross in the middle. There's the letter T. We'll erase that T. The next letter is U. We go bucket, straight line down. Do it with me. Bucket, straight line down. Do it with me again. Bucket, straight line down. Let's write it on the whiteboard board. We go bucket, straight line down. There's the letter U. We'll erase that. The next letter is the letter V. V, we go slanted line down, slanted line up. Let's do it in the air. Slanted line down, slanted line up. Let's do it again. Slanted line down, slanted line up. All right, we'll do it on the whiteboard board. Slanted line down, slanted line up. There's the letter V. We erase that. The next letter is the letter W. We go slanted line down, slanted line up, slanted line down, slanted line up. Let's do it in the air. Slanted line down, slanted line up, slanted line down, slanted line up. All right, one more time. Slanted line down, slanted line up, slanted line down, slanted line up. Let's write it on the whiteboard board. Slanted line down, slanted line up, slanted line down, slanted line up. There is the W. We'll erase that W. The next letter is the letter X. X, we go slanted line down and slanted line across. Let's do that one. Slanted line down, slanted line across. Let's do it again. Slanted line down, slanted line across. So let's do it on the whiteboard board. Slanted line down, slanted line across. There's the letter X. We'll erase that X. The next letter is the letter Y. Y, we go straight line down, slanted line in. Let's do it in the air. Straight line down, slanted line in. Let's do it again. Straight line down, slanted line in. We'll do it on the whiteboard board. Straight line down, slanted line in. There's the letter Y. We'll erase that letter Y. The last letter is the letter Z. We go straight line over, slanted line down, straight line over. Let's do it in the air. Straight line over, slanted line down, straight line over. Do it with me again. Straight line over, slanted line down, straight line over. All right, we'll do it on the whiteboard board. Straight line over, slanted line down, straight line over. There is the letter Z. You just wrote the whole alphabet with me. You are doing a super fantastic job. Keep up the great work. See you later, alligator.